you so much for coming on the show, both of you. And thank you for choosing our show to be your first television debut in America.
It's an honor for me. Thank you so much.
What? No, it's an honor for us. Oh, my gosh. I'm a big fan. Please. And you see our show over in France? On...
Yes, actually, we see you, yes, in France.
You do it.
Yes.
MCM. Is
and people
the...
like you very much.
They do.
Yeah, they do.
Well, I like France very much. Hi, France. I like you very much, too. I was so psyched when you're coming on the show because I've seen your videos before, and you make these music videos that are almost like films. Mm-hmm. They're beautifully shot, and they're gorgeous. And the one you just made with Sting's Stolen Car, which is, I love that song. I sang a little bit of it earlier.
I noticed.
yeah, it was great. And it was really great, one of my favorites.
Really great.
Yeah. I'll give you a little taste of it. You want to hear what you're going to play later?
Yeah, it's really good. Listen to that.
Stolen car, stolen car. And everybody drives a stolen car. J'y vais, j'en lance sur, sans poursuivre, sans voir, ceci passe, sans si j'y vais, sans souci, j'y pense. Anyway, that's it. It's that combo. I play it right off the computer. I play it right off the computer, and it comes right through. Isn't that amazing? Technology. And that we can do it like that. Sting, I'm sorry if I do impressions of you. I can't help
it. It's okay.
Sing. It's all right?
Yeah.
Yeah. Do you do impressions of singers?
No.
No. There you go.
No, I don't.
Ever.
No, ever, no. Mylène, do you do any impressions of any singers?
No.
You don't? Yeah, neither. Me neither.
We
yeah, me neither.
To.
Yeah, that's what we have in common. I don't do it either, yeah. How did, I should mention, Sting, you're doing this cool thing. Remember last time you were on our show, we dressed you up as a barbershop, in
That's
our
right.
barbershop quartet.
It was me.
Actually, we were a quintet, I guess, yeah. And is five quintet?
Five a quintet,
Thank
yes.
you, very good, yeah. So we sang, I'm just learning, yeah, thank you, yeah. But we sang Roxanne together.
We did.
A nice barbershop version of it. And you're doing a benefit for Carnegie Hall Arts and Education December 14th here in New York City. And all these different people are doing is the St. Luke's? Is it...
The St. Luke Orchestra. And my special guest is Chris Bode.
Hey. Trumpet. Oh, of course. You
and the rest
before.
Of the act is me.
Yeah.
Or you.
I've heard of you. Yeah, you're sick, yeah. But they're doing all of your fun songs that we love. Roxanne, Every Little Thing She Does Is Magic, Every Breath You Take, Englishman in New York, Russians. You've ever heard that song?
I've heard it.
Yeah, it's
tonight.
Good. Yeah. That's what I've heard that before. That's a couple of my favorite songs, Russians. How's it go again?
Where's that frying pan when I need it?
Oh, well, the name, what's the name of the show?
Synchronicities.
Synchronicities?
Synchronicities.
Synchronicities.
Yeah.
Yeah, synchronicities.
No, sim, sim.
Synchronicities.
Yes. Will come in handy.
Synchronicities, yeah. This is a real cast iron pot. How did you guys, Mylène, hey! Tempting, I know, yes, no. How did you guys end up doing a duet together?
I really wanted to meet Sting because I'm a very big fan of him.
Yeah.
I really love his songs.
Oh, have you met him? This is Sting right here.
Sting, hey, how are you?
Mylène, yeah. We make dreams come true in our show. It's that fast, yeah. So what did you, how did you meet him? You just called him up and said, hey.
Because we have a friend in common who's a manager, my manager as well.
Yeah.
And he worked with Sting as well. And then I asked him if I could just meet Sting. And I went to London first, and then I went to New York here. And I saw a very, very beautiful play that you...
Oh, The Last Ship, which was fantastic. I love that play. And the night the pugilist learned to dance.
That's the one.
Yeah, mm-hmm. Fantastic song. You sang that last time you were here. It was great. And then you guys just decided to redo one of Sting's classics, yeah. Stolen Car, which I love. I have it right here on my computer.
No.
It's rare, but I can just play it. It's easy, very easy. It's
please,
very easy to just
please,
play.
No.
Because half is in English, half is in French. So it's kind of fun to listen to. Because look, Mylène, see if you recognize your voice. I don't know if you ever listen to yourself. It's pretty cool. Listen to this. It's a Stolen Car. You can get this on Spotify or on iTunes. Stolen car. I drove a stolen car today. I drove it. I didn't own it anyway. Si ça plus ça sacré bleu, la si da si ton si bon ça soit sûr.
It's available on iTunes and Spotify.
Sacre
and you'll
bleu.
Be doing it.
Sacre bleu.
Sacre bleu. Oui. And chicken cordon bleu.
this is actually a song that is on your new album, Mylène. Right. Mylène Farmer. The name of your album is Illuminates?
No.
No? The name of your album is Illuminates?
No, try.
Illuminu.
Yeah.